Hi, I'm Gary Rusinek with Portland Bolt Manufacturing Company. Sometimes our customers ask us if we can add threads to existing bolts. We supply bolts in three configurations: full body cut thread, reduced body rolled thread, and full body rolled thread. In full body cut thread is commonly supplied configuration for large diameter product, long length product, or small quantity runs. In this method, we take full size round bar, in this case 3/4 inch diameter, and we cut the threads. We can't extend threads in this situation. We have to put the part back in the threader, line up the threading dies with the existing thread, and then continue cutting new threads to the new desired length. One note though, if the part's hot dip galvanized, we will need to strip the galvanizing, then re-thread, then re-galvanize. With this situation, it may be more cost effective to just replace the bolts. Reduced body roll threads are made using pitch diameter material, which is halfway between the OD of the threads and the root of the threads. The material is then rolled through threading dies where the threads are formed rather than cut. In this particular case, we cannot extend the threads. Rerolling is not an option for us. Some companies may reroll product, but we are not willing to risk $2,000 in threading dies rerolling product. Cutting additional threads will not work as the unthreaded shank is not full size. Full body roll threads. The part is extruded down to pitch diameter and the threads are rolled back up so you have a full body. This type of configuration is used with high volume product and small products such as A325 bolts. When the part is extruded, there is an angle of extrusion. And when you try to rethread over that angle, you end up with two or three incomplete threads which will not meet specification. So this part cannot be rethreaded. If you need information on a specific situation, please contact us and we'll be happy to tell you what options are available.